fail through one more day. Don't let them say there's nothing for you to do, long as there's still one child who loves what you do. Guided by voice. Too long to have you hide in the back of me. I've cheated so long, I wonder how you keep track of me. You could never be strong, you could only be free. And I never asked for the truth, but you owe that to me. I've entered the game of pricks with knives in the back of me. You were wrong, you know, but when they're attacking me, I'm up on my house, weak to water the trees. When you come calling me down, I'll put on my disease. You could never be strong, you could only be free. And I never asked for the truth, but you owe that to me. Never asked for the truth, you owe that to me. That was Boot Warnings, the Beatles, Guided by Voices. This has been Sarah Kozar, Ron Turner, doing me a favor and helping me out.
I decided you look like Russell, the Russell of Smurf tonight with the blue hair.
So we're done. We're done.
Listen, isn't he marvelous? Russell of Love, everybody. We want more. We want more without us, without the background. We want another Russell. No more Russell songs.
Why don't we
please
take a minute? We'll see if any other musicians show, and then maybe I'll do five or six more.
Right now, right?
We want one more from Russell right now. Don't
right
we?
Now.
Right now.
And we want you to do it in a lounge style, please.
Wow.
Ron says, now you're a stylist? Now I don't want to be filled with hate, but could it be that there's no hope? Lying in the shade, he's a changing man, an underfed Jonah Hex. Guess the enigma is self-loathing, fabulous, furry and freaky.
Don't touch my mom.
The xenophile, I'd fetch them the clappery light. How could they know this is American splendor? Mm-hmm. In the grit bath on a duplex planet, just remember that you, yo, conned another weirdo. Could lick the grip and go on to throw away the art. Stab in the great face, you dork. This is the optic nerve, the safest place to dig at all. The neat stuff, but that's them the crap of a real life. How could they know this is American splendor?
Russell of Love with Sarah Kozar and Ron Turner, special guest on poet Desmond Bowen. This concert was recorded live. Schmuck and the Oysters recorded live at Quarters Rock and Roll Palace, July 9th, 2001. For the second half of the show, David White, Mahogany Throttle fans out there. Before Mahogany Throttle, he had a band by the name of Diesel Wrens. Their debut performance, again, was recorded at Quarters. And it was, again, a wireless virus benefit show. So, without further ado, the Diesel Wrens, recorded live on RiverWestRadio.com.
Now, the Wireless Virus 104.5 FM Benefit Show at Quarters. It's the Diesel Wrens.
Thank you. chased by a goose. Because the bartender was bit by a seagull today and chased by a goose. She's working for the Humane Society as a volunteer. So round of applause for those that assist animals in need. You're doing a great job, darling. Thank you. This next piece is called When I Was a Kid, I Used to Think Billy Joel Looked a Lot Like Lenny Bruce.
Bye.
for showing out to support the radio station. Jason Vittelsbach, bass. Josh Lesniak, drums. I am David White, and I play guitar. entitled... That song was entitled Explorations and Great American Train Wrecks. This next song is called My First Depart and Lots of Cold Water. Thank you. next song is dedicated to our friend Rebecca Gray, because she kicks ass and takes names. This song is called Kicking Ass and Taking Names. Thank you.
Diesel Wrens, we are a new band in Milwaukee. Look for us, we're going to play everywhere. And hopefully we can just empty out rooms one at a time. Until the diehard motherfuckers are still standing, going, whoa, all right. So feel free to buy the band a drink. Those days are over. Up next is the Coventry Jones Band, bringing you some American Milwaukee folk style music. If I'm not mistaken. Coventry's a really great guy. He's got videos on the public access, and he's got CDs for sale and a website. Visit it. Visit Coventry. He's around here somewhere. Nice guy. The Wireless Virus, tune in. Weekly, there's different programs, 104.5. That's why you're here. This is the Wireless Virus benefit, so glad to see there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 supporters of free radio in town, so applaud yourselves because you support pirate radio. And one closing note, fuck the FCC.
I've been listening to Diesel Wrens recorded live at Quarters, August 26, 1999. The Wireless Virus Benefits Show. Do not pay attention to the man behind the curtain. Do not pay attention to that last comment on there. That was just a live recording. Sorry about that. I'm sure nobody was listening that really cares about that. Anyway, next up, Rabbi and the Irishman. And next week on the Wireless Virus Archive Show, Piano Bread.
Turn off the auxiliary ones. No.
Hello, check, check, check. Still not working. It works. Control. Hello, hello. Oh, wait. Now it's working.
Whoa.
Hello. 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 Hello, hello, hello.
You know what it might have.
Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, so. Check, 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 check.
So someone pushed one of these.
Check,
buttons.
Check, check, check.
If you push one of those buttons in, it screws up the whole board. That's what it was.
So you should just always have these not.
Yeah, that's what it was. Okay.
Stay away from the brown.
All right, you guys. Thanks, Steve.